Alright, first thing you're going to do is get your board marked up. You can see I've used a Sharpie and I've marked every single one of the holes that we're going to be using on this board. Make sure that you're 100% accurate at marking these, because if you're not, it will not work. Pause the video here and make sure that you get every hole marked.